this is all the king's mess. We'd never ever have the right to try and run the show again. The name of the game, the prize for fame, the story. No guts, no glory. If you want to succeed, you gotta fight and bleed for your needs.
Is that your new tape? Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This will be worth hundreds of dollars. Someday. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. hitting those dingers, George, and he'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put him in the right spot. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Are you ready to go, go, go?
We'll make a stand.
Get a quill, quill, quill. Get a quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find. Hey, it's only illegal if Nova Corps finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the Nova Corps.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the galactic police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains. Ha! Sure takes a genius to catch my ship.
My ship?
Who said that? Well... No, I think I heard him. Ah, never mind.
Wonder if Drax was allowed to decorate his cell in the kiln. Probably not. Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? I thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal core.
There. There was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster as soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Bumper one, done.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
Oh, oh.
Can you imagine?
You find something we could sell?
Nah, just some old correspondence. You know how I like to brush up on galactic war history.
No? Don't think I've ever seen you read anything without pictures.
I read plenty of non-picture stuff.
You mean the Ebrium-based nano-resin cluster foam?
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps freak. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, Why do you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here?
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow Root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one. Whoa! Okay. I'm okay!
Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening. Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
More blue and gold. More Nova Corps.
Yeah, well, at least the dead ones can't arrest us.
We talked about this on the Milano, Drax. Try harder. Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on!
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, alright? Hey, group, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You happy, Quill? You found the thing I told you was there, but you didn't listen. That's it. Walk of shame. Of course he could know. I told him.
I am Groot.
I told you, we ain't gonna get caught. There's only like three ships left in the entire Nova fleet. Sure, but you know, they ain't half the space cops they once was. Can hardly keep their own peace without worrying about some old graveyard from the war. Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me.
Whoop. I am Groot.
We don't know what it looks like. Watch it, Quill!
Woo! Take that, brittle stuff!
Ugh, I hate these chip-eating parasites. Larkas would chew right through them.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago, anyways. Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep.
Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay, there's a crapped-out Novacore missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Now this brings back memories.
Assessing stuff. I shot something, like you said. I've got a way forward. Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die!
Aw, hey, little guy.
Fuck! Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again. Not funny!
On your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, she did smell like flowers.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down the line of shit. Put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters in Mother of Scott mode!
Are you kidding me?
Man, that was too close. You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nicely. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine thing. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters. They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? How many legs? Like, more than four? We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
I am Groot.
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard.
I am Groot.
Plants grow where they got food.
I am Groot.
Yeah, it's close enough for Groot to bridge if you can find a proper handhold.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
I am Groot.
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold chips out there, you let us know. Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No! No! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fry, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your bison for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Got an oxygen pump here.
No good. It would draw power directly from the ship.
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little bumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up that stuff. It's irritating. Find something else.
That's not it.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I am Groot.
Found a compressor! No charge!
No charge. No good.
I am Groot.
Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is... minuscule. At best, you'll be fine. What are you waiting for, Quill? Grab it.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Things. Everyone get ready!
Sorry to burst your bubble! They're really coming out of the woodwork!
I got a lot of children in the class structure! Good! Use that fear! Kill them all! To see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking Monster Queen of Sechnarf 9. She just... doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
Man! That thing is ridiculous! Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been spaceworthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I can see the parts come and go from my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyways.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Sorry, bud.
Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. Whole Dastan planet was torched.
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head. Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean with the units he'll owe me once I win. Don't congratulate him!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
Exactly! You suck, Star-God! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are! Was juicy!
And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially inedulable for the Batman. Well, for one, you need a gun.
I am crushing this!
Just you wait! I'll be catching up in no time! You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill. Hey, Thumper ain't gonna install itself. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that? It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started.
Yes?
Gotta love that kill radius.
At least they make a good splat!
It is indeed! You're just killing party favors! Easy for you to say! say? You've got a pointy stick!
Bye-bye, little guy! Ernie, I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me! Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks? Not a chance! I've gotten way more!
I'm happy to take this round off! Popped another one!
Look out!
Bringing the pain! Who knew squashing bugs as a kid would pay off?
That one was Yoshi!
We really need to test these things!
Yes, we're not taking any chances!
I don't think so, pal! That's one dead
nice
worm!
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Sure I can! Hey, green team, looks like we're done installing our thumpers. All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be. That's because you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah! A moldy driftwood, you could have died saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chalk. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later. Radio must have broke when he fell.
Rocket knocked an old shipwreck off balance and we lost Groot.
I didn't do nothing. It fell on its own. And Groot's fine. Team Rocket out. Why'd you have to go and tell Green Team the accident's my fault? Groot's fine anyway. There's nothing to worry about. Not like I could have prevented that old rusted ship from keeling over.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine.
Am I the only one who's fed up with how much this entire junkyard stinks?
Smells kinda like old fruit.
Yeah, that's one of the smells.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. Hey, what gets louder as it gets smaller?
I don't know.
A Chitauri in a trash compactor.
Oh man, that one's rough, but good. There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override. Let's make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great! Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
Floor! It's stuck on something!
Boop!
Someone's been practicing.
Come on! Let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. I've been thinking about buying him a lead.
Crap, 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 crap!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
What if I don't tear my pants?
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
Son of a...
Great timing! How did you guys...
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here!
Just try to hold her still for us! It's just... Man.
Uh...
What was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. A chunk of something fell off and a big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. How did you manage to get here, buddy?
I am Groot.
You rode on what thing?
I am Groot.
What? You're telling me you just surfed it over?
I am Groot.
Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
I am Groot.
There ain't nothing spooky. It's an old ship is all.
I am Groot.
And dark, sure.
I am Groot.
All right, you made your point. Hey, Quill! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here! Look at this old beauty! A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill, let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. Small marvel crafted. One tick. Done. Yes, there's a way through if we can clear out that crush. That's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep pelting it.
Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! missed out. That was amazing. Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system. Old metal, old mining equipment, just old. This whole place is old equipment. I wonder if Rocket knows what this is. A weird bunch of stuff to mine. I don't know, weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
Near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if you can get back up there.
All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax.
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
If you're not gonna use that visor, give it to me.
She covets the forbidden knowledge of your magic glasses, Peter Quill.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. That crate is being held up by this crane.
We could free it, were it not out of reach.
Helps to be nimble.
Perhaps the assassin should scout ahead.
I was already up there. We just need something so you guys can climb up. Will that shipping container work?
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior! Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you moved.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track. Rocket? Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Maybe Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen to reflect on his strength.
Like I said, something scary.
Disagree. Strength is endearing.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. The proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge. Once we deliver her prize, Lady Hellbender could become an influential ally.
How so?
They say that the mere mention of her name could end a negotiation.
You want to turn the Guardians of the Galaxy into an extortion racket?
No. I want people to offer us bigger tasks because they fear her wrath.
Same thing, Drax.
Ah.
Ever see the remains of a planet after one of these things mined it?
They mined whole planets?
Everybody needed war resources as fast as possible. Many systems out there are now just scattered debris.
Were those systems uninhabited?
Depends on who was doing the drilling.
Hunting this thing kind of reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Was she a fearsome beast?
Yeah, she had a mean bite. Did you guys have pets?
I had an eyeball in a jar. It never blinked because it didn't have its eyelids, but...
Whoa!
Careful!
Wilt, you got some timing. We got company.
This for the last supper?
We haven't even... this place is crawling with monsters! You're food for our quarry and will not be far behind!
Let's get smoky so not becoming food ourselves!
We need to regroup!
You're right! This isn't working!
Work!
It's like you woke up the whole ship! Just hang in there!
Everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet, we cannot retreat!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill!
Fuck
darts on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter.
Can't wait to take him down!
Time them!
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
I am Groot.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks. It's almost insulting.
What do we do if this monster turns out to be sapient?
We would likely receive higher compensation.
Hey! We ain't caging nothing that can complain about it.
You and Groot are ex-bounty hunters.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Then...
Yeah. This is it. Last spot.
I can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Oh!
Good. Oh, crap, the door, we...
works. Let's catch our monster. Man, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it is poisonous! I have missed the thrill of the hunt!
Good, because we're not leaving without our cat! That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Will.
I think it's staring at me. Perhaps you resemble its natural prey.
But it can still run. There's gotta be some way to slow it down.
Maybe try calling it like a pet. Here, monster! Who's a good monster?
Bad creature! Come face your punishment! This beast is proving formidable.
I have a good feeling about this one. Tie them down, Groot!
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Rax, go! Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't! Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
Peter!
You fear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get through on my ship!
My ship!
Look! That's it! Let me drive! You're gonna get us killed!
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See? He's so...
Who says watch out?
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Will. There's still so much stuff I want to steal! We ain't gonna make it! Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Oh, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue blood.
We're scarred on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
Here's the exit!
See? Home stretch!
Your last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people.
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten.
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Don't be Nova Corps, please don't be Nova Corps, please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's this thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thing.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really? My middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You been tanning?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently?
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too, Corral.
Come on, Corral. You know me. We've been to hell and back. Sure, I've done some shady stuff since the war, like, really shady stuff. But junking?
I just caught you pink-handed, leaving the quarantine zone.
Technically, yes, but we weren't scavenging.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please, tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide the llama.
What? What about my stuff?
Rocket, I know Corral. I'm pretty sure I can get her to go easy on us about the tech, but a potential biohazard? Man, I'm good, but I'm not that good.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, we were close. You just have to trust me.
I am Groot.
And that would be your boarding party. You just speak to Centurion Corral.
Silence, prisoner. Commander has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Nova Corps Licensing Permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No! Rocket!
So, I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top five of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos, deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer, convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
There was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? If I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, you know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we...